My name is Christian Rust. I'm a member of the board for KPMG Germany, Chief Solution Officer, and my global role is that I'm responsible for data analytics. A lot of people think that data analytics is centered around the word technology. I think that's not the case. I think it's around two words, it's value and trust. And talking about value, the key point is how we can create insights from data and how can we create value from the insights. And most of the clients are very challenged recognizing clearly that data analytics will play an essential role to master their future. And on the other side, they are seeing many problems by creating value from it. And that's a problem. How they can invest in something, they are not clear about the value which will be an outcome from that investment. And this exactly is the space the combination of Microsoft and KPMG can help them. We are helping clients by giving our customers a complete service offering. So we are not telling them a piece of a solution here, another piece of a solution there. We are coming differently. We are asking, what are the key problems, the key challenges you have to master your business and to really come to the next level and being really successful in the digital age? So we are talking much more about challenges in their business. And then we are going retrograde. We are going saying, okay, if you want to master that challenge and you need a solution for this, this is exactly the way we can bring you to that solution in combination with knowing your industry, knowing the processes of your company, and knowing the possibilities technology will give you today, but far more in future. And key reason for us is not only technical capabilities. The key reason was the combination of being really a key player within our clients, knowing our clients, and the second was it's a partner of trust. And I do think if we will work together for many years, we need a strong fundament of trust. And what we have seen in the last 2.5 years is commitment on both sides, which reflects really that fundament of trust. But at the end, technology is created and deployed by people. And that's for us so important. Do we really have people we believe in that they are discussing with us on eye level to build best solutions for our clients? Best solutions for our clients in all the sectors which are relevant to us. And these are the most sectors we do see in the marketplace. We think there is massive room to create fantastic use cases for clients, solving their key problems by using Cortana technology. By the way, I do think that artificial intelligence is the most important area in technology, which will really change the face of most of the sectors we are working in. And secondly, it's the tremendous experience in providing a high-performing infrastructure Azure. And the combination of Cortana and Azure we see as tremendously strong, helping our clients really to master the digital era. I see most important for our business, our joint business, is that in that combination convince our clients that we really help them to be successful in that digital era. I see data analytics as a core in digital. So because generating data is not the purpose. The purpose will really come clearer or closer when we transfer data into insights into value. How can we help you in the combination of KPMG on the one side and Microsoft on the other side? How can we help you to really be strong in creating value using technology as an enabler for your digital strategy? And that's the transformation. And then the next step is really to say, okay, what's about execution? Yeah, it's good to have a digital strategy in place. It's great to have a transformation plan in place. But I think enterprises and firms are not competing for concepts, they are competing for execution. Who is really consistently and fastly executing a strategy? And if a client is seeing that KPMG in combination with Microsoft, or Microsoft in combination with KPMG, is helping him to be successful in the competition of execution, then exactly, we are the partner of choice.